Before working on a pump, follow all safety and operating instructions in the pump manual.
To replace the parts, you'll need personal protective equipment, a variable cam, index plate, lifter, a number 2 Phillips head screwdriver and 3/8 inch wrench, AquaShield, a degreaser, and a breakaway thread locker.
Remember to disconnect power. Then proceed to separate the subassemblies. The pressure spring must be in place before reassembly. Remove and set aside the screws, mounting plate, and dowel ring. Remove the brass spider and clean thoroughly with degreaser.
Inspect the lifter. The tip should be slightly rounded. If the tip is flat, replace it. Use a 3/8 inch wrench to remove the index pin assembly from the spider. Remove the worn lifter. Push the index pin up, then place the new lifter on the pin. Install the pin assembly to the spider. Place a drop of breakaway thread locker on the holder threads and install the holder to the spider. Be careful not to cross thread. If the index plate holes are elongated, the plate can be turned over or replaced. Remove the worn cam and discard. Clean out the channel and lubricate both the channel and the angled tip of the cam with AquaShield. Feed the cam in the channel while keeping the elbow upright. Hold the finger over cam, continue to feed, and leave enough space for the lifter. Apply AquaShield to the spider and index plate. Place the spider on the plate. Clean the feed rate base and the dowel ring. Then, add AquaShield to both. Insert the elbow into the dowel ring boss. Keeping the elbow in the boss, pivot the dowel ring to gently place onto the feed rate base. Line up the clear arrow on the mounting plate with the white arrow on the feed rate housing. Back the screws into the original threads to prevent cross-threading. Screws should be snug tight. If over-tightened, the dowel ring will not turn. To place the feed rate on the pump, first locate the bump on the mounting plate and the small round indent on the motor housing. With the spring in place, position the feed rate onto the motor shaft. Rotate the feed rate to align with the D-shaft. Position the white arrow at 1 o'clock and press the rivets into the holes. Twist counterclockwise to lock in place. If the bump is not in the indent, the feed rate control is misaligned. Place the pump head on the pump.